You're watching NewsCenter1 streaming video. Watch your local news.